last day or two of the flu. But anyway, we have a winner. And it's an email address only. I don't know the name. It appears to be in Asia. So I've sent an email confirmation out asking for full contact details. And since it's outside of the States, this person will be paying for shipping. I hope that the shipping and tariffs are less than the cost of the thing in Asia itself. We'll find out. And that's it for now. More as soon as I've got it. I look better than I did last time, right? Not very much.